Welcome to Hard Science, the show where we use just a little bit of knowledge about the world to bend it to our whim. I'm Anthony.
I'm Tara.
And we got Kristen Conger here with us.
Hi, guys.
From Stuff Mom Never Told You. And today, we're going to make one of Tara's dreams come true. We're going to set me on fire.
It's not even my birthday.
You ready?
Ready.
It was nice knowing ya.
So the way we're gonna do this today is we are going to cover my arm in a fire retardant gel and then cover that gel in a super flammable chemical. Now the gel is going to be made out of a super absorbent polymer. And if that sounds familiar to you, it's because it's similar to the stuff we used to make it snow in a park that time. Did you not see that? You should go see that.
So in case you've forgotten, the polymer that we're working with can soak up hundreds of times its weight in water, creating something of a reverse bubble, where instead of air surrounded by water, it's water surrounded by a polymer shell.
That's warm. That's hot. Oh. Let's stop that. So water has a really high heat capacity, which means it can absorb a lot of heat. So when you have all these layers of water in between all these reverse bubbles, it forms this protective blanket over the surface and makes it fireproof.
Yeah, long strokes. There you go.
I can't even say that's what she said, because she literally just said it.
Now, because the polymer we're using is fireproof, it's not gonna ignite when we expose it to fire. So to keep that flame ablaze, we're gonna be using a magnesium ribbon and a few other flammable things.
We have some little pieces of tarp here, and I'm just gonna soak these in a little bit of lighter fluid, and now we dip.
Feels good, man.
Here you go. All right, Anthony, we'll see you first.
All right.
There you go, Kristen.
Okay, all right, yeah.
You can definitely feel it a little bit.
Whoa.
Not much.
I'm holding fire.
Mine is actually hurting.
It's starting
a little
to get
bit,
a little warm, so I'm gonna take that. All right, I'm ready to go again. I'm ready to go more. What's next? So magnesium basically has these two extra electrons that it wants to get rid of on the outside here. And oxygen wants those electrons, and when you add heat, the oxygen and the magnesium bond and it causes an exothermic reaction. Well, we're just gonna make this more dangerous.
Yeah, yeah. We're gonna put a torch to your hand.
All right, well, I have this coil of magnesium and it's gonna get super duper hot, right?
Yeah, this should be about 3,000 degrees Celsius or 5,500 Fahrenheit at its hottest point. That's it.
There we go.
Look at that.
Wow.
White hot.
And you're feeling nothing.
Feeling nothing. Felt absolutely nothing. This white powder here is magnesium oxide, which is good if you have an upset tummy.
Milk of magnesia?
Mm-hmm.
Ah. Well, we can always go bigger.
Yeah.
Let's dream big.
Look at the smile on your face. Look at how happy you are. All right, so what we're gonna do is I'm just gonna cover my arms with this stuff.
You are a human hot dog. Moment of truth.
Ready.
There we go, yeah!
Woo!
Look at you! Ooh, that looks cool.
This one's getting hot. Let's get this burning. So was it everything you dreamed?
You know what? It was good. I actually started to feel empathy for you after a certain point in time. So I didn't get quite as much satisfaction out of it as I wanted
Your own humanity got
I
in the way.
I wanted to just watch you burn.
Kristen has a channel, Stuff Mom Never Told You.
It's mostly about fire prevention. No, Stuff Mom Never Told You. You can find it at youtube.com/StuffMomNeverToldYou.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, yeah.
Next week, we shoot Tara out of a cannon. So subscribe. We're doing our dreams, right?
Okay, yeah.
You get yours, I get mine.
Y'all are extreme.
We really
extreme
are.
Extreme friends.
No.
No.
No.